Okay, now that we've got some.
So, see my time window got the skill. तो मैंने स्टार्ट किया आयरन मैन और इन्वेंटरी लॉकर में वैसे सब कुछ अपने पास ठीक है। आपको साथ में मिल रहेगा, साथ में रहेगा तो खेलने मजा आएगा। हाँ आवाज कट के आ रही है, हेडफोन का इशू।
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the world. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew.
Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. It won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD. Thank you for doing this.
The least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
You're about to have a very bad day. You're done!
To hit. Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
Don't these guys ever learn?
All these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plan.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Where do you think they're keeping the Inhumans?
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Hostile!
Watch your back. Any idea what we're dealing
with? Wouldn't want to be in your shoes. This guy's not getting back up. There is a chest with gear close by.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures. This place does not look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
Hey, hey! Where did this thing come from?
You'll need to take out the security node. That did not go as planned.
Me too.
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
Disappointed it's over.
Good job. One down, one to go. That did it. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hall. Look for a chest with gear nearby. Enemy spotted! One of AIM's equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap. AIM no- You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir. Is down. Excellent. Another agent down.
Do your worst, please.
Another enemy defeated.
Boy, did you choose the wrong side.
Seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will...
try to regain control of the terminals.
This is how we do it!
This guy's not getting back up.
We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Perfect! I'm so proud of me! These guys ever learn?
Jarvis, tell me you got it. Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed,
Kamala, but
can you swing by the lab
real quick? We need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera,
we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay. Sure. We can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something. Yoo-hoo! Hey, you. Interesting choice. Oh, don't worry, I'm just taking notes.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good.
Dr. Pym has provided me with pertinent data from his initial experiments.
Fire powers? That's intense. Okay.
Fine.
I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something. I've got to convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Chimera with a few supplies.
Sorry, I can't do nothing.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
Oh.
Sorry, I can't just...
Kamala Khan!
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kinda like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps. It is a beautiful night, is it not?
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo. Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. What happened here? Huh?
Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake.
Cake. Big yellow door. Screams way into me.
Just get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me?
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here!
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Don't!
going? I don't even like kids. This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there. Oh, hi. Hold the door. Expose the circuitry. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. It is that. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here. Ha! lab's priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. I must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Who the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. Killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps in humans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Time to join your friends.
I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces.
So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. The gas under control. Now to find the girl.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory account meetings. Still never found the spy on your payroll.
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. hope I'm not too late.
Look alive!
Hiding behind that won't help. Prison break. They must have moved most of them. Oh, be here, Kamala, please. Thought you all left. I could do this all day. I was hoping I'd meet you. A death stare, of course. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. The terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells. Gotcha! Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
Taskmaster, you're not stupid enough to fill enough legs for you, Romanov.
Okay.
regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harness their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Placing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Nerve gas. Must be a way to shut it off. Nice suit.
You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the inhuman?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you. Inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Mom.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything do?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten a day.
Neither have I. Keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. I've had to blame you. Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Finally. Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on. Let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know. I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Do I need to answer?
Look, kid. You're already a hero.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right, right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I?
How's it look? A little higher.
Roger.
A little more?
Hold steady.
Head to the command deck. Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at Ames Prison. And for ever.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
Chimera, what's your ETA?
I can't believe you're not here. We could really use you right now, Cap.
Avengers. We've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and steal valuable information for the Resistance. Be on your guard. This facility is likely to be defended by elite AIM synthoids. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate. Their security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. inside AIM security system. That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. Initiated their shutdown protocol.
Playtime's over, kid! Watch your eyes, everyone!
I've breached AIM security network. Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance.